supermarket aircon's freezing, man. Feeling like I'm dying. It's a half hour after midnight, and all the fluros zap my appetite. It don't make choosing easy. I'm waiting for a sign, some miracle of marketing to save me from these aisles. And it's Omega Man amnesia in the narrow nighttime streets that capsize in their puddles with their storm clouds and their sleep. Discreet, where dreams and nightmares, seclusion side by side. The world's way too connected, and all anybody does is fight. Staging their crypto inquisitions, all in multiple choice. Like anything that screws you, surely shored up by its bulk, and better organized, better mobilized, getting monetized, can't be criticized. You better hold on and get it right. You better hold on. Whole world's gonna pass you by. How? Why? Time seems to fly. Life passed me by. Just take me on a holiday. Put me on an aeroplane. I wanna be a W. I wanna be immortal in my lifetime too. Certain past, one certain futures, certain futures, certain past. And there's a building site on Sesame Street, all padded on the back. It's all foot-long subdivisions, built so cheap, they won't outlast your disapproval or their doormats, built by the sycophants of plutocrats and idiots, big on firm handshakes and eye contact. The water pressure's pitiless, and all the restaurants shut by eight. The walls are made of plywood when they should be armor plate. You better hold on. It's gonna fly. Here comes a letter to the occupant. Here comes a caveat, an eye for an eye. How? Why? You know the end is done. So take me on a holiday. Put me on an aeroplane. Just take me on a holiday. Put me on an aeroplane. Going now to the terrace of a Rio, where the bougainvillea vines, where the heat finally nailed me. So we stayed the extra night, and then the guard up in the watchtower tries to keep an out the fighting. He took the difference between sexes almost down to their handwriting. And when we checked out the next morning, but we were all next first name faces. No, no, he had the kind of features where you can't recall his face. But it wouldn't have been that much later. He's all God, 'cause he died staring up the nostrils of a UPP shotgun nigga that hold on. He couldn't fly. Wrong place, wrong time was something of an understatement. The world went past him by. seems to find.